A lot of credit should go to the strength and conditioning coach and the fast bowling coach and the physios to keep them on the park, and then developing these young fast bowlers through our academy system. I think we are in good hands, right track. And our guys are really confident on their own game now. And whatever happened, they play that way. So most of the time, more often than not, you come victorious if you play aggressive cricket.
Was making full use of the conditions. Actually, the condition worked in his favour. But yeah, I mean, you got to give credit to them. They bowled really well. They bowled according to the plan. We'll be more prepared going into the next game. But that's not an excuse. Being a professional unit, you need to understand the strength and the weaknesses of the opposition right from the beginning. Partnership has always been the key in any format. So, our main aim would be to build big partnerships.